Hello, Jon Ronson.
How do you spot a psychopath?
The definition of a psychopath is a 20-point checklist.
But are all psychopaths killers, or are all killers psychopaths?
No. When you learn how to spot psychopaths, you start spotting them everywhere.
That's unbelievable.
I think that's fascinating.